It is one of the busiest roads in the valley, and it's going under the knife, so to speak. A summer-long construction project on 13th Avenue South in Fargo is officially underway this morning, and that is where we find the Valley Today's Christy Larson. Christy, I know you've been probably keeping an eye on the traffic moving it through that cone zone. What have you been seeing?
Yeah, you know, Kyle, actually traffic has been picking up in this area as people are headed off to work. And as you can see, we're giving you kind of a look on 13th Avenue right now. We're headed westbound, just showing you that they have already put up many of their cones in place. They're still continuing to put up even more signs so people know exactly where to go. But I did just want to share that what people are going to be seeing is today equipment moving in this afternoon. That's what we heard from project manager Scott Ulf. Also, we talked with Fargo Police Officer Matthew Moore, who said that they're going to be trying to patrol this area as much as possible, as they are starting to make sure that people are obeying those speed limit signs. And I know that we're kind of looking at a few of them right now. 25 miles per hour is what we're going to be reduced down to in this area as well. Now, I just wanted to remind people some of the things that they're going to be working on is not only expanding the lanes here, but we're also going to be having some upgraded storm sewer systems. They're also going to be making some new sidewalks and shared paths. They're also going to be working on some water main replacements, updating those street lights and stoplights. And guys, it's going to be, or Kyle, it's going to be worked on until October of this year. So traffic is going to be also kind of shifting towards 9th Avenue, 15th Avenue, and also 17th Avenue. And again, Kyle, they said that they have made some of those traffic improvements, adding some four-way stops in that area to try to help with some of that traffic flow.
Not exactly the longest construction zone in the valley this summer, but it's certainly the one that has the potential to cause the most headaches. Christy Larson reporting live this morning from that newly opened construction zone on 13th Avenue South in Fargo. Thanks, Christy.